going to traffic. Some of these other teams have got several cars, several teams being top field with this transformation risk. You're working with the deficit, but the cars are over the top, but I've seen the best.
Nothing's as good as going down the race track repeatedly, right?
Over and over.
Yeah. I'm telling you, it's not pretty good now. We're saying, great career in the ice right at top field. Won the championship. That's coming to college, but that's not to the big show. Running well. The number 85.
Yeah, it's Sean Langer. He took his grand strike last weekend, but after he didn't want a whole pile of money, so I guess he's coming on a winning streak. Will this be two in a row if he's close to it?
Absolutely. Anytime you can get a win, any kind of car, yeah, it's good for the competition, team morale, and everything. But, you know, probably not the car coming back around. Steve can do a good job and join all the guys. Get his car back to be a hot rod again. He's showing the win for a bit. And that run put a hole out. I should have done a little better job as a private section.
Three point eight five seven.